AP Showbiz Minute. Miley Cyrus was the hot topic at the MTV VMAs on Sunday. Despite going home empty-handed, the provocative pop singer owned the stage, gyrating, stripping, and swaying during her performance with Robin Thicke. Other highlights from the show included Taylor Swift, who appeared to utter an expletive when One Direction appeared on stage, and Lady Gaga, who changed costumes four times during her first return to the stage since having hip surgery. Winners included Bruno Mars for Best Male Video and Choreography, Selena Gomez for Best Pop Video, and Macklemore and Ryan Lewis for Best Video, Best Hip Hop Video, and Best Cinematography. Justin Timberlake's reunion with NSYNC at the MTV VMAs was also a big hit. The singer powered through a breathless series of solo hits before the other four members of NSYNC joined him on stage. Timberlake won three Moon Man trophies, including Top Honor, Video of the Year for Mirrors, and the Michael Jackson Video Vanguard Award, an award he said he didn't deserve but would take home anyway. Lee Daniels, the butler, served up another box office topping weekend, earning $17 million according to studio estimates on Sunday. Daniels' historical drama about a long-serving White House butler starring Forrest Whitaker and Oprah Winfrey opened last weekend with $24.6 million. This is Holly Cassidy with AP Showbiz Minute.